In this video, I will show you how to edit cinematic filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo before and after using this filter. try to copy this preset to another photo. Copy setting.